Hello and welcome back to another episode of Farm Sim 15. Alright, so we're picking up where we left off in the last episode. And this time, we got the bell sold, so we're sitting on 337,000, but we still need to get all our new fields done. So let's go ahead and hop in our tractor over here and go ahead and get them planted. Before we plant them though, just dawned on me, we need to fertilize them. Here to the biggest one first, get it done and out of the way. Well, I think we're gonna have to straighten out some stuff. I don't like 15 is bad for it right here, the angles. So to straighten that out, what we're gonna have to do is stop this guy, jump in the other one. We'll grab the small cedar. We'll move it to grass. And then we'll go out and we will grass in that last little bit of the field. That last little end part on both sides, making the field perfectly square. The reason for that is in 15, the AIs don't work as well on angled fields. So it's best to square off your fields. It will be much more beneficial. Okay, we get it somewhat straight, hire a worker, and let it go. The worker is then going to make a straight line and get rid of this last little uneven part of the field. And we're going to have to fight with it to do so. Don't worry. It's going down as just a flat grass texture at the moment, but it will grow in. As you see over there, that field, it grew in just fine. No, we don't want you going that way. I could have fertilized first, but if I'm not mistaken, I think if you fertilize it and then do this, it leaves a mark. I don't remember. It's been too long. After we get this side done, we still gotta go to the other end, make sure it's straight. It may already be straight, I don't remember. Well, we can look on the map real quick. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button. I will find it. There it is. Yeah, see, it's not straight on that side either. It's also curved. So, would it mean curved? We're going to have to straighten it out. And also with 15 as well, I got to reposition myself My legs are starting to hurt. Okay, stop the worker for a minute because I don't want it. Of course, then after we do this, then we can fertilize the fields and be done with it. As far as that goes, and then we can seed them and then refertilize them again. Wait a minute, no. We only have to fertilize once in this one. I keep getting it mixed up with 17 and 19 and 22. Like right here, it's gonna go and then it's gonna just stop and then that's it. I've gotta manually turn it around, but in 22 I know, and I think it was 19, but they really got better on it. They actually can detect, oh, I was on that path, I need to go back. 3 and 15, he just got stuck on the tree. At least in the rest of them, when they detect that they're stuck, they'll back up and go to the side. Technically, we have a field right here that's doing nothing at the very moment. And yes, it's a chunk of area that is good size and could really be used. But it's alright. We'll be alright without it. It won't hurt us. I'd rather do this than to have to mess with these trees right away. Eventually they will come down, but oh boy, are they something else. They like to glitch into the ground and then they get stuck and it's a pain in the yeah to get them out. Reading and driving sometimes is slow. This is the slow part of it. Technically, we could go ahead and set off the other guy. Yeah, our other tractor, and let him go ahead and fertilize the main part of the field. I think we got a wide enough swath to keep him from going over it and into this. Let's see. Yeah. I do believe so. So we'll go ahead and get him set up and get him set off. All right, he is set up and set off. Yeah, so there's definitely enough room. And typical AI brain. Anyway, alright, well, that was a little interesting. Alright, let's get this rolling. Really wish they'd have fixed it in 15. In all honesty, I wish they still had the mod hub up. The actual site where you can go in and people would actually still be putting mods on it. If I'm not mistaken, I think the mod hub itself is up. It's just they don't, no one puts any mods out for it anymore. Okay, I heard a worker. I'm looking to see that line real quick. It's interesting. To me, anyway. I've never been able to get it to do that, but it, they have somehow. Okay. Alright, that's done. Let's go over to 15 and get that taken care of as well. Eventually, now, these fields, was it 20 and 15, may end up joining together, like I have in the past, because it just makes for a better field, size-wise. And it's got a decent size piece that's gonna pretty much get cut off. Boy, is that really irritating. Last few pieces to be done. And then we can put the fertilizing to, I'm pretty sure he's done over there. Unfortunately, I don't think it, nope, it don't. And of course there's a small strip left. Yeah, I keep the cedar around, but I'm mainly keeping it around for the grassing. As far as everything else, I pretty much use the big one anymore. What the? Take my eye off the screen for a second. Just a second. Go figure. I think that's probably going to be the crop for which we're going to do, which, no, it's not. That's the crop we did in the last field. So this field is going to be... Hold on. Give me a second. Get up here and I'll get it sorted out. I think we're going to do barley. I think barley might just be it. Off to see the field, the wonderful field that needs done. Yeah. Don't ask me to sing. I can't sing. I can't carry a tune. My mother gave me a bucket one time just to carry a tune, with, unfortunately, she gave me one with a hole in it. That worked out real well. Okay, well, the fertilizing is done. Now we just gotta get the planting finished. But he's still working over there. Let's judge the turn. What help if I'm not so far out? Let's see, do I want to fill it? Yeah, might as well. I better park behind it. Like I had him. And he's got a pretty good amount of time to go on this one field. I think the best thing to do is to bring it back when he gets done with this field. We go there and start that one. So I will see y'all in just a minute. All right, well, it's the last little bit of this field finally being done. Took a little while. And done. All right, let's go on over to our other fields and get them planted as well. We'll do wheat. Okay, we're back again. Now that we've got all of it done, finally. And we started on that one and we finished on this one. Yeah, they're both the same field. So about the same size and everything. Just put weed on both of them. $2,100. Pretty much the late evening. What was that like? 9? Let's see. Take 2. 19 plus 10. Yeah, 9. 9:14. You can definitely tell I got the lights on. Okay. Good enough. And now we got all the fields planted, fertilized, ready to go. We got 2 that are ready to harvest. 1 is ready to mow. Yeah. I think we're all set. Meantime, though, we have kind of went a little too long on this one. So, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Meantime, though, if you liked what you've seen, go ahead and hit the like button. And if you're new here and you want to see more, feel free to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that I post or live streams that I may do. Meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye!